Hola, bienvenidos y bienvenidas a un nuevo video de Canal Educa para la asignatura de inglés. Esta es la unidad 1, cápsula 9, Parts of the Face. Somos las profesoras Fiorella Melusa y Cristina Pérez.
Hola niños y niñas, hoy vamos a aprender sobre Parts of the Face, partes de la cara. Today's learning map is objective, materials, parts of the face, activity, final challenge.
Objective. The objective of this class is to identify and recognize the different parts of the face. El objetivo de la clase es identificar y reconocer las diferentes partes de la cara. Materials.
For this class, you will need the following materials. A notebook, a pencil, an eraser, a mirror.
Parts of the face. Let's see the parts of the face. Vamos a ver las partes de la cara.
My face. Eyes. Nose. Mouth. Ears. Eyebrows. Tongue. Hair. Now, repeat after me. Ahora, repite después de mí. Eyes. Now, repeat after me. Ahora, repite después de mí. Nose. Now, repeat after me. Ahora, repite después de mí. Mouth.
You are doing amazing.
Now, repeat after me. Ears. Now, repeat after me. Eyebrows. Now, repeat after me. Tongue. Now, repeat after me. Hair.
Very good.
Activity. Now, pay attention and follow the instructions. Are you ready? Let's go.
Copy my moves. Copia mis movimientos. Close and open your eyes. Touch your nose. Smile with your mouth. Touch your ears. Move your eyebrows. Show your tongue. Touch your hair.
Great job!
Final challenge.
Final challenge. Look your face in the mirror and try to draw it. Name each part of your face with the correct word. Use this image as an example to guide you. Usa esta imagen como ejemplo para guiarte. Very good. What did we learn today? ¿Qué aprendimos hoy? Parts of the face. Eyes. Nose. Mouth. Ears. Eyebrows. Hair. Tongue. Remember, you can write down these words in your notebook. Recuerda que puedes escribir estas palabras en tu cuaderno.
Well done. Has hecho un muy buen trabajo. Muchas gracias por aprender con nosotras. Te esperamos en un nuevo capítulo de Canal Educa. Goodbye.